We're going to run the hook down. We're going to make sure that, again, the chain doesn't have any types of twisting in it, any types of damage that we can see from this vantage point. We had our upper limit. This has a lever limit on it, so it's also going to have a lower limit, which means the chain won't run out when it gets down to a certain point. It's going to activate that same limit.